Dear students, let's start our chapter 9, halves and quarters. Today I am going to teach you a new exercise which is given on textbook page number 100. So everyone open the textbook page number 100. Our topic is using a price list. This question is given on page number 100. See here, the table is given which shows the items and another side shows the price in rupees. So tomato price is rupees 8 is the price of per kg, yani 1 kg tomato ka price hai 8 rupees. Potato price is 12 rupees, onion 10, carrot 16, pumpkin 4. This price of given per kg, yani 1 kg ka price diya hai of all this item. Now we have to solve this questions from this table. So our first question is, how much does half kg of tomatoes cost? यानी हाफ के जी टोमेटो का प्राइस कितना होगा, दैट हैज़ टू बी फाइंड. ओके, सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू सी द टेबल. व्हाट इज़ द प्राइस ऑफ 1 के जी टोमेटो? टोमेटो का प्राइस कितना है 1 के जी का? 8 रुपीज. सो वी विल राइट हियर 1 के जी टोमेटो कॉस्ट इज इक्वल टू रुपीज 8. 1 के जी टोमेटो का प्राइस है 8 रुपीज, बट वी हैव टू फाइंड द हाफ के जी. Half kg, that means how can you do it? See, I am showing with the example. Suppose this is the sugar. You think about this is the 1 kg. If I am making the half part, equal half part, right? So this is the half and this is the half kg, right? So the 1 kg is 8 rupees. So price of the half kg is rupees 4. Understood? This has to think in practically. But here you have to solve with the method. So how can you do it? So first of all, you have to write here half of 8. And aapko 8 ka kya karna hai? Half karna hai. So next step is, first you have to put this equal to sign. Can you write half? Now you have to remove this off and you have to put the multiply sign and write 8. Okay? So here this number is in fraction and this is the whole number. So you make it fraction. So if you divide with 1, so it becomes a fraction and their answer will be also 8. If you don't write this 1 in denominator, that is also correct. You can do directly also. So say this here. Now the next step will be, see here, half multiply 8 upon 1, right? So this 1 and 8, what is this? This number shows the numerator, and 2 and 1, this number shows the denominator, right? So numerator numerator relation is multiplication, and denominator denominator relation is also multiplication. That means you can do here 1 multiply 8 and you have to draw this line that shows a division, and then 2 multiply 1. Understood, students? I told you before it also, before the line number which is given, that shows a numerator, and below the line number is given, that is the denominator. Okay, so 1 and numerator numerator relation is multiplication. Same way, denominator denominator relation is also here multiplication. Okay, that means numerator relation is same as denominator denominator relation is also same. But we talk about the numerator and denominator, that relation is in division. Okay, so here you have to divide 8 divided by 2. So you can do here 8 divided by 2. 8 को 2 से divide करो, क्या आएगा? 2 4 is 8. So answer will be 0. So you can cut here and write here 4. And without doing this also you can do directly. In 2 table back comes 8, 2 4 is 8. So you can write here directly 4. So what is the half kg tomato cost is rupees 4. Understood, students? I told you before, you can think in practically first and then you have to solve with this matter. Okay, students? So now our next question is, our second question is, which cost more, half kg onions or 1/4 kg of carrots? यहाँ पे आपको find करना है कि half kg onion का price ज़्यादा है या 1/4 kg carrots का. See here, the price table is given here. So what is the price of onions? Onion price for per kg. 1 kg का price है 10 rupees. But we have to find for the half kg. Half kg means 500 grams. 1 kg means 1000 grams. तो उसका आधा प्राइस फाइंड करना है, हाफ के जी का प्राइस फाइंड करना है. ओके, सो you think practically, if the 1 kg, suppose this is a circle of 1 kg, you have to make it the half, right? You have to make the equal parts like this way. So this is the half kg, this is the half kg. Now the total price of this circle, that means onion, is 10 kg per kg. So half kg, it should be the 5. Okay, so first you think it practically and now you solve with the method. So how can you do it? Half kg onion, 5 rupees, that you understood. But how can you do with the method? So here you write here half of 10. Aapko 10 ka kya karna hai? Half karna hai. So first you write here half of 10, then put equal to sign. So write half, 1 upon 2. You can say 1 upon 2, you can say 1 half also. Now you have to, off ki jagah aapko kya likhna hai? Multiply 10. Okay, you can write 10 like this also, otherwise you put the line and 1. You can make it in fraction also. Okay, so now here 10 divide by 2 karna hai. So you can do directly also, in 2 table welcomes 10. So 2 5s are 10. So you can cut like this way also directly. So price of half kg onion is rupees 5. Okay, now we find the price of 1/4 kg carrots. Okay, so 1/4 kg. 1/4 kg. I told you what is 1/4 kg. Suppose this is 1 kg onion. Now 1/4. 1/4 means you have to make 4 equal parts. Right? Now this portion is called the 1/4. Okay students? So how can you find the 1/4? First we see the price of carrot. What is the price of carrot? 1 kg? 16 rupees. So we see about the half kg, right? So half kg, this will be 8, 16 ka half 8 hoga, but we have to find the price of this 1/4, that means half ka bhi half price find karna hai. So 8 ka half kitna hoga? 4. Okay, so this has to think it logically. Okay, now we solve with the method. How it comes 4 now as the answer. So first you have to write here 1/4 of 16. Carrot ka 1 kg ka price 16 hai na, so we write here 16. Now is equal to 1/4 of ki jagah likhenge multiply then 16. Okay, so you can do directly also. So 4 ke table mein 16 ka aata hai, 4 4s are 16. So you can cut directly like this. So what is the price of 1/4 kg carrot? 4 rupees. And this is students how to solve it. Now what's our questions? Which costs more? Kiska price zyada hai, onion ka ki carrots ka? But of course onion. So here you have to write onion cost is more than carrots. You have to write here onion cost are more than carrots. Okay, onion ka price 5 hai aur carrot ka 4 hai. Onion ka cost zyada hua. Okay students, let's see the next question. So students, our third question is, what is the price of 3/4 kg of potatoes? 3/4 kg of potatoes ka price is 9, that is to 5. So first we see in the table, where is potatoes price here? The potatoes price is 12 rupees for 1 kg. Pura 1 kg ka price is 12 rupees, but we have to find the price of 3/4 kg. 3/4 portion ka find karna hai. So hum kya likhenge yahan pe? 3/4 of potato price is 12. So here we write the 12. Okay, before solving with the method, I will explain you how can you calculate it in your mind. Suppose I am showing with the circle only. Suppose this is a potato 1 kg, that means it's a full potato. We can say price of 1 kg, how much? 12 rupees, right? You have to find the portion of 3/4, that means denominator showing the total parts. So here we have to make the 4 parts like this way. And 3, that means we have to color the 3 parts. We have to show with this line 3. That means we have to find the price of this 3 portions. The full potato price is 12, but we have to find for this 3 parts. Okay. So how can you do it? How can you calculate in your mind? So 12. First we have to find for the half. Okay. So this is the half portion, right? So half ka price kitna hoga? 6. This half also? 6. Okay, so 6, but we have to find for this one, this more, this portion also. So now half of the half, that means this is the 1/4 portion. Agar ye pura 6 hai, so this should be a 3. Ye 3 hoga, so ye 6 plus this 3, that means the 3/4 portion price is rupees 9. So this has to think in your mind before solving the question. And now afterward you have to solve with the method. Okay? So understood how to do it in your mind? Okay, now let's solve with the method. This is for mentally calculations. So now 3/4 of 12, then you have to put equal to sign and you write 3 upon 4. You can say 3 upon 4 also. Then you multiply and 12. I told you if you want to make 1 in the denominator, that also you can write. If you don't want, you can write 12. That is also correct. Only one number, that means that shows the numerator only. Now see, in 4 table welcomes 12. 4 threes are 12. So you have to write here 3, right? So here let's see what is left here, 3, and here also 3, and both numbers are in numerator. So no numerator mein hai. So 3 threes are 9. So 3/4 kg potato price is rupees 9. Okay students, understood how to do it? Okay, so let's see the next question. Now our fourth question is, Kathy is going for shopping. I am reading from your books. Everyone seen your book and read with me. She has only rupees 20 with her. Uske paas kitne rupees hai? 20. Can she buy all the things in her shopping list? Uske shopping list mein jo jo likha hai wo 20 rupees mein buy kar sakti hai? See the item which is written in the shopping list. Potato 1/2 kg, carrot 1/4 kg, pumpkin 2 kg. She wants to buy all these things in rupees 20. कितने में खरीदना है ये सारी चीज़? 20 रुपीज़ में. सो फर्स्ट वी हैव टू फाइंड द प्राइस ऑफ दिस थ्री थिंग, पोटेटो 1/2 kg, कैरेट 1/4 kg एंड पम्पकिन 2 kg. ओके, सो लेट्स फाइंड द प्राइस. पोटेटो 1/2 kg, ओके, सो व्हाट इज़ द प्राइस ऑफ पोटेटो 1 kg? 12 rupees. सो यू थिंक इन योर माइंड व्हाट इज़ द प्राइस ऑफ 1/2 kg? हाफ मीन्स आधा, सो 12 का आधा कितना होगा? 6. ओके, सो यू नो द आंसर, बट हाउ कैन यू सॉल्व विद दिस मैथड? सो यू हैव टू डू लाइक दिस. So write here half of, क्या करना है? 12, right? So 1/2, half, that means multiply 12. Okay, so in 2 table welcomes 12. So 2, 6 are 12. Got the answer 6? So rupees 6 is the price of 1/2 kg potato. Now we solve for the carrot. Carrot 1/4 kg. Okay, so when you find the price, thinking in logically 1/4, so first you have to make it half. So let's see the price of carrot 1 kg, 16. Now 16 ka half kitna hoga? 8. Or 1/4, that means half of the half, 8 ka half hoga 4. That means the carrot price will come 4 rupees. Let's see with the solutions. Now 1/4 of 16, right, is equal to 1/4 of kitna multiply 16. In 4 table welcome 16. 4 1s are 1, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16. So 4 will come here. So price of 1/4 kg carrot is rupees 4. Okay students, now see the next one. Pumpkin 2 kg. Pumpkin ka kitna chahiye? 2 kg. So what is the price of 1 kg pumpkin? 4 rupees. So here we have to find with the 2 kg. 1 kg ka 4 rupees hai, to 2 kg ka 8 hoga. So you have to multiply. So you have to directly write here 2 multiply 4. Okay, so 2 folds are 8. So pumpkin price is rupees 8. Now we will have to find out the total. Total karenge to pata chalega na ki itna 3 cheeze kitne rupees mein aati hai. So hum find karenge total price. So what has to do? 6 plus 4 plus 8. 6 plus 4 plus 8. Tino ka price mila ke kya hoga? Rupees 18. 6 plus 4 10, 10 plus 8 18. So can she buy these things in 20 rupees? Yeah, so she can buy all the things in rupees 20. Understood students? Okay. Students, do the practice of this exercise. For more understanding, I will send a PDF file of this exercise which you have to write in CW book. Okay, thank you.